on this happy occasion, I want to deliver a speech about education. As we know, education plays an important role for the progress of a nation. If the education of the people is left behind, then the population will experience difficulties in adapting and forcing pressure from the outside world. Therefore, it is not surprising that the government holds many programs to support the progress of education in Indonesia. One of which is by allocating large amounts of funds, so the dropout rate can be reduced and more students can get the right the education. Actually, education can not only obtain at school. We can use technology to access education. Take advantage of an online platform that can be accessed for free to get free knowledge from various parts of the world, so that we can compete with the people out there. Developing countries are also very concerned about the quality of the education of their people. So, it is not surprising that the quality of campus abroad is quite good. Even many Indonesian people to gain knowledge out there. Thus, we must learn to be able to catch up, especially if we have not yet had the opportunity to discuss education.